Okay, let's try that again. More finesse. Unless trying to pick the locks. That's right, take a year and a half to load game. Have at it. Go for it. Don't mind me or my viewers. Okay, note to self, don't go through that door, go through this door over yonder.
Holy shit, you been in Lucky 38? You meet the overboss in there?
Yep, I did. Met the overboss and killed Teaser. I do big things around here. Okay, so give me my guns back. Thank you, Gamora. Alright, so now we gotta head to the sharecroppers. Where crops are shared. Chainsaw added. I wonder what these guys think as I'm handing them each and every single one of these weapons. Like, jeez, dude, you got a lot of weapons. Oh, I'm a busy man. Wait, no, 4 is that one. 5 is that one. 6, and we're good. What's up?
Howdy. Something I can help you with?
Wow, you got a big nose. Looking for Corporal Wright. I was told he'd spoken to you.
Yes. He said he was looking into the water shortage, but I haven't heard back from him. Got the feeling he wasn't here in any official way. Wright was talking to me about computer stuff and water delivery schedules through the pipes, but I'm just a farmer. Tech stuff is beyond me. The last person I saw him talking to was Lieutenant Romanowski. Romanowski's around here somewhere. Sorry I couldn't be more helpful.
All right, goodbye. Adios. Oh, Morowski. Romanowski.
A platoon of veterans. I'm not a recruitment officer. You want to join the army? I'm sure someone at McCarran can point you in the right direction.
I'm looking for Corporal Wright.
Corporal Wright is currently solving the mystery of the great water shortage. Tried to convince me he had proof even. I didn't buy any of it.
Uh-huh.
He went over to West Side to talk to Tom Anderson. Anderson's a follower of the apocalypse. Helps the people in West Side grow crops or something.
Crops in West Side. The apparent water shortage here can't be a coincidence, then.
I really don't see the connection. Look, I'm a soldier, not a scientist. I just do my job.
You haven't heard anything more from White?
Haven't seen him. Serves him right if the NCR declares a MAWOL.
You have something against White?
He's a glory hound. Always looking for a way to get promoted to Ranger. Thinks he's too good to be a regular trooper like the rest of us.
Somebody's jealous.
Yes.
Yes, please do. I'm a hard-ass, badass motherfucker that kills things. Alright, so Romanowski sounds like a douchebag and a half. Oh, speaking of places we haven't been to in a while, it's the Thorn. God, that was back in what, Section 3? Hell, that was the beginning of Section 3 of this game for me. Alright, so do we need to go into...
Those steam junkies over at Ball 3 been taking some hits. I say kill them all.
I already killed them all. Wonder what they thought when they were killed by a woman, a dog, and a courier. Bet they felt like dumbasses. West Side Militia. I haven't really explored much of West Side now that I think about it. In here? You want me to go in here, game? Is that what you're telling me? Nope. All right then. Hi there.
Welcome to Casa Madrid. Cheapest, cleanest whores in all New Vegas. If you want to know the rates for Poon, talk to the whores. Catch you later then.
I mean, I know he's not implying that they're, you know, bad people. Anything, just the way he says it so nonchalantly. Pretty Sarah.
Welcome to the Casa Madrid. If you got an itch needs scratching, you came to the right place. Just watch how you treat the merchandise.
Oh, can't be any worse than your face. You're not the merchandise?
Most of my body is scarred all over, like a ghoul. Nobody around who'd want to screw that. No, I just run things.
Alright, never mind.
You know where to find me.
I do. I'm sorry for your thing. I'm kind of feeling bad that I said anything about you. St. James's Apartments. You hear that, Cass? A saint lives in here.
Evening.
How's it going, Anderson?
Tom Anderson. Can I help you?
I heard a Corporal White came here to investigate a water shortage.
No one by that name has come here, I'm afraid. You must have heard wrong. You can ask around if you like. They'll all tell you the same thing.
It was easy to figure out that the NCR water shortage points to you. Save me some time, will you?
Fair enough. Since you seem to have pieced it together, I won't insult you by denying it any further. I killed Corporal White to protect Westside's self-reliance. It was rash, and I regret it now. We don't have money to pay for the water, so I rigged a pump station to divert water to the local cisterns from time to time.
I mean, because again, you know, it's part of the NCR kind of busting in and doing all that stuff. Let's see. I'd rather not turn you in, but someone else might come looking for White.
If the NCR thinks White was killed by, say, members from the Scorpions gang, it may be enough for them to close the case.
I could say that. I could say that. The price was right.
Perhaps a partnership in the co-op would be enough. Say, 10% of daily profits?
I'm keeping a very big secret. 20% is fair. Yeah, 10% it is.
Then we have an agreement. Thank you for keeping my secret. Such a thing will never happen again.
Well, my next question is going to be, what did you do with the body?
Good to see you again.
So you go with Etienne to complete your thing. Never mind. You got a pit boy. Actually, what do you do here?
I'm with the followers of the Apocalypse, and I help the locals in Westside grow crops. Unlike the NCR, the followers don't expect anything back. The soil and the hot, dry environment don't make it easy, but we get by all right. We've even got our own food store, the Westside Co-op, complete with basic refrigeration.
Sweet. You have a problem with the NCR?
I don't go looking for fights with them, but they don't have the best interests of people in mind. Certainly not locals. The bottom line for NCR is productivity and growth. Politicians back in Shady Sands are completely detached from the people actually living here.
Tell me about the co-op.
The co-op is comprised of Westside locals and run by Clayton Entenine. They produce all of their own food and share the profits of the co-op.
Okay, never mind. I do believe we get a quest line here from one of the ladies of the night. As it were. I think they're all upstairs. That door's locked. That door's locked. That door's locked.
Hey, baby. What say you and me get acquainted?
When you make more money working on the strip?
I got my start at the Gamora. Good money, but I saw how those Omerdas hook girls on free jet or MedX, then start charging. Slavery through a needle is what that is. I earn less out here, but I keep more.
Yeah, smart girl.
I'm called Sweetie because I'm the sweetest piece you'll ever find anywhere outside of the strip.
Never mind.
You know you'll be back.
Probably not, unless I have a quest that involves you.
We don't need the NCR.
Anyways.
Hey, mister, looking to relax? Looks like you carry a lot of tension in your shoulders and upper thighs.
I hear you were a slave of Caesar's Legion.
Baby, who I am doesn't matter. I'll be anybody you need me to be. It's better that way. You'll see.
Whoa. Never mind.
See you.
Yep.
I mean, son of a bitch is on our side. Hello, stranger. You looking for a good time?
No. Rex, get out! Save yourself! No, Rex! Get out of there, man! Yeah, you can hear all like the sound effects of people, you know, doing the dirty. I guess there ain't much to this place. I miss some of them. I just remember there being like a bull. Was it a blonde one? It gives you like a tidbit, like, oh hey, people have been harassing me. Cool story, bro. Remember being one that's like, hey, I'm being harassed by something. Maybe I get that from someone else, I don't know. Check that one. What the hell is St. James? Are you St. James, sir? No, you're Anderson. Who the hell is St. James? Anyways, get out of here. Or maybe it is, fuck, I forget who it is.
Anything new happening?
Who are you?
Hi.
What's a superman like you doing in a place like this?
I wash my bone with Sibby. I have Bogo. Phoebe's a rope. Goodbye.
What?
Hi again.
Hi. Who are you?
Mashofabish.
Mashofabish.
My pleasure is a ma. Goodbye. Hi again.
Hi. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
West Co-op.
Hi there. Welcome to the West Side Co-op. I'm Clayton Etienne. Let me know if you have any questions.
Here's talk to you about our new business arrangements.
Oh, that, yeah. Anderson filled me in on the details. Just let me know when you'd like your order to be filled. Yeah, it just came in. Here's all of it.
All right. Never mind.
See you later.
What the hell? Freshen up with Sunset Sarsaparilla. I know I'm kind of extorting that stuff, but hey, I mean, you want me to be silent about it, you gotta pay me. Now, if it was that white, attempting to steal from West Side, okay, then totally free. Yeah, totally understand you trying to kill him. Or not kill him, but silence him. Oh, God damn it. Okay, let's try that. Actually, before we go there, I actually found a new icon on my map. Josh Krieger.
You don't strike me as someone down on their luck. What brings you to West Side?
What do you do?
I help tend the crops, stand watch for fiends, and generally help keep things civilized.
That, damn it. That's Miguel's Pawn Shop.
If you're down on your luck and need some caps, I buy just about anything. Of course, I've also got plenty of things for sale, too.
Show me what you have.
Of course.
I'll take those. Holy crap, I'll take those. What else you got? All right, good to do business with you. Indeed, I am another satisfied customer. Okay, now to head back to Camp McCarran, where hopefully it won't crash. Well, hi there, Cass. Second, I thought there was a freaking mine right there. I was like, how did that get there?
You're back.
I'm back. I have an update on Corporal White.
Don't tell me. He married the hooker.
No, he's dead. A gang called the Scorpions murdered him. A man named Anderson witnessed it.
Shit. That's why you don't go wandering off looking for some call girl on the strip without telling somebody first. Anderson. Is that the followers of the apocalypse, Anderson?
He wants you to increase water flow to Freeside. Said it'd be lost otherwise. No, nothing else.
Well, that's a shame about Corporal White. He knew better than that. But you, I owe you for this. You saved me a lot of work. And I'm sure Corporal White's family will be grateful to at least get some closure. The MPs keep a bunch of junk around that's confiscated off of people who decide to screw with us. I haven't really sorted through it, but go ahead and see if there's anything you can use in there. We keep it in a trunk across the hall, by the prison cells.
Sweet. Alright, never mind. Actually, do I have a save? I'm curious as to what happens if I say that about Freeside. I guess think of this as, well, if you want to. Or here's what happens if you do. That way it's not just up in the air. So I wonder if I gain karma from that. If I gain karma from that, then I'll say that. And I have a sneeze coming. And there it goes. As soon as I announce it, it goes away. It happens every time with me. It's weird. Does it happen with anyone else, I wonder? What about you, Cass? Does it happen with you? Rick? Rex? Maybe? Random soldier over there in power armor with a minigun? You!
You're back!
I'm back! That! That!
Man, that guy's got water on the brain. Knows more about water pipes than any man should. If he says we're losing water, I think the Colonel would listen to that. I'll talk to him about it. But you.
Yeah. Okay, I guess there's not much of a difference, but we'll go with our original answer. No. Alright, so let's see what's in this locker, shall we? Doctor's bag, Mentat, Super Stim Pack. I expected to find, like, guns and stuff in there, not frickin' magazines. Alright, now we can do that one thing for that private. Two pilot lights, two pressure cookers, two conductors. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Oh, Chief. Asked me to find and retrieve the corpse of her husband. His body is apparently being used to lure, as a lure to draw NCR troops and slaughter. Okay. East of the Repcon HQ, and I should carry it to the troopers camped out of the north side of railroad tracks. Well, that presents yet another problem, is I don't know where the Repcon building is. Apparently there's a vault we haven't been to. God, it's right outside of Good Springs. Oh, okay, there we go. We'll start from the 188. Actually, I can talk to that Gunrunners guy down below, too. I know I'm not running on a shortage of ammo, but it's good to keep it stocked at all times. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait until he returns. Holy crap, that's bright. Damn it.
Still making a nuisance of yourself?
Of course. Doesn't have any regular 12 gauges. You have 5.56. Oh wait, no, that's 5mm. Never mind, he doesn't have anything I want. Alright, so it's right there.
Careful if we go off the road.
These are just trees. That's a Brahmin pack. Whoa! Well, that's a lot of feet. Whoa!
Time for your
nice. That was a horrible shot. That wasn't.
Let's start this dance.
Caravan do they wipe out though? I only see one dead mercenary. Where do the rest of them go? Well, that's all that was left of it. Ah, here's the traveling merchant. Well, couldn't save her, unfortunately. Damn fiends! How did that miss? Oh, it did hit. Okay. Wait, how did it not kill you? Arm. Fiend hideout. You lost your gun. Poor guy. Any more fiends? Whoa! Ranger Jackson. Ah, that's what happened. What, I don't get to keep it? Lame. Oh, I got the ammo for it. Oh wow, thanks for the hint, game. Could have used that, I don't know, a while ago. You know, when I was new to the game. Didn't really know my way around things. But no, you're gonna give it to me right now. So I guess I can't go inside any of these. Is that what you're telling me? Not much of a hideout if you can't get inside anything. Alright, now what was the place she said to go? The body is just east of the Repcon HQ and I should carry it to the troopers camped out on the north side of the railroad tracks. Wait, so I gotta haul his ass with the Z key. Alright, here we go. Carrying it with my mind. You didn't know I was psychic? Well, I am psychic. It's from all them Legion scalps I got. Combine their DNA with my own, and lo and behold, I can do this. It's on the north side of the tracks. Alright, so where's this camp at? There's the Repcon HQ, Hunter's Farm, Nightstalker Den, into your Ranger safe house, followers outposts. Wrong button. Wait, do I carry it over to the Repcon facility? Well, it says north, so I figure... Well, let me leave a marker here, that way I remember where his corpse is. Ah, okay, I see. No, they're not that far. Behold, NCR! I am psychic! I can levitate objects! And make them dance, like so! Whoa! Thank you.
start this dance.
Alright, hold up. Legionary Assassins. Wow. Okay. Plus those guys spawning was random. Because, yeah, basically once you're vilified by the Legion, they start sending guys after you. So that's why it gave me the hint, though. Wonder if they're gonna want Ranger Jackson. Well, they just kill all those guys? Well, I can't damn well complete the damn thing if they keep fucking dying. What the hell are you clowns at? Run, Lupe!
This is hopeless!
Oh, did they kill anyone over here? Apparently not. Good.
The fiends are running for their lives. That'll show everyone what we do to our enemies.
Well, he got shot. Yeah, he did. No, wait, somebody died. A caravaneer died. Damn Legion. All because I killed Caesar. Because he's a douchebag. That's the reason I do things. Take that anti-venom off your hands. And they killed two caravaneers. Well, at least these, I'm hoping these two are alive anyways. And they are, good. Yeah, we're gonna start seeing those clowns pop up. Oh great, now I lost the damn body, didn't I? Oh no, it didn't even move, sweet. Okay, hopefully I can finally deliver this stupid body. Actually, I'll just pause the video while I walk it over there. Alright, nearly there. Hello, friends. I come bearing a gift. Well, something, or sort of. I had to leave his arm behind. I told Cass to carry it, but she just threw it.
I don't believe it.
Who the hell are you, man? How did you just walk right up and pull him out of there?
I'm badass like that. I made a promise to Private Morales.
There must be some kind of code of honor you hold yourself to. You're like a man possessed. We'll make sure Ranger Morales' body gets sent back home. You don't have to, you know, pick him up on your shoulder and haul him to California. Even though I believe you would if you had to. You should go tell Private Morales the news. I know she'll be relieved.
Can I tell you about Ranger Jackson?
Hell of a thing you
did
up there.
Wish I could have been there to see Caesar die. What an asshole.
Right? Sending his assassins. All that crap. All right, let's go tell Morales that, hey, we got your husband's body. I think that will otherwise conclude our business here. That's right, she's upstairs. At the concourse.
Hello.
Hello.
Did you start looking for Esteban? I guess my directions could have been better.
Nope, I found him.
They put him in a box? With a flag and all? I hope so. He'd have been proud. You're too good for this rotten town. First kind thing anybody ever did for me in Esteban. You ever need anything, all you need to do is ask. Thank you so much.
Was that it with her?
Feels better knowing that Esteban's not out there in the waste. But he's still gone, you know?
I know, and I'm sorry for your loss. Anyway, team, let's go, and I shall see you all in the next video.